Look, tell Herrera it takes this stuff a while to... Anything not on the racks, I can pull out of Cargo 4.
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. We need to know what. Get down there and find out.
Gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Thank you.
happening here, Doc?
It could be, I mean, well, that structure... I have no idea.
Direction-ish. You'll find it. Gross. More Xenos incoming!
Detected a burst of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within the Gravitic anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on.
Grabbing ammo. Rearming. Hey, check this. Problem.
We need a map of this place. These halls loop all over. Top. What is... You have any visual?
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Clean out the Xenos first. Hold up and listen.
Grabbing ammo.
I will try to acquire a facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
Aid kits here.
Fire team, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Sentry deployed.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
About who built this place?
Yeah, those controls you used seem hardly biological. I wonder how much.
Find your way out.
Coming!
power signature nearby, similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up a scanner? The structure on the ceiling. Over the scanner.
Lander, we got company!
Energy capacitor. A living battery.
Grabbing ammo.
We're near the end of the layout Esther grabbed. Use the, squishy thing in that room.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording the output.
Lines out.
Extract a local layout.
She's modest. A good university department would take months to do that.
The section ahead, Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see?
Looks like a control center.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Obtain a LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center.
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Aid kits here.
Sentry deployed.
Closing. it. That's all of them. Madre de Dios.
I believe I have deciphered the controls. Try farthest left, lower right bottom, center.
Stand ready, fire team.
That's a ship. Right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's Acid Zero. That's where we're headed, fire team.
It is likely that the remnants of Cynthia's forces lie ahead.